Bitches, I'm chilling. Like, what the fuck? It's my fault, dude. I'm wrong, right? I'm over here chilling. Literally chilling. Girl, why did I put this on? Fuck. Yeah, bitch, I will book a bitch. It's my fault, though, right? I started it, right? No, I did not start it. But they're going to say it, so I don't really give a fuck. Fuck, at the end of the day, it is what it is. Say what the fuck you want about Shaky. But let me tell you something, bitch. I didn't start a motherfucking thing this time. Or, I might have started it one time. But at the end of the day, y'all see what I do to bitches? But to refuse to acknowledge what bitches do to me. Y'all refuse to do that, huh? You refuse to get... So y'all refuse to acknowledge that this bitch got me kicked off a show, which is my money, how I feed my family, because of whatever, because of a flyer. Y'all refuse to acknowledge that. That's cool, okay? Bitch, you playing with my Twandella, so it's fuck you. Congratulations to the people that won whatever y'all won. That won them $10. Oh, you refuse. Now, in this issue of as the motherfucking Nola motherfucking turns, Shaky is really on Big O minding his motherfucking business. My nieces, the twins, is on their live doing whatever, whatever. Miss motherfucking Devin is in the fucking comments going off on Shaky. Me not worried about you hoes. I'm not worried about you bitches. The fuck y'all. It's like fuck y'all at the end of the day. So at the end of the day, you motherfucking fucking with me. Bitch, I'm not supposed to respond. Fuck you. You and them A's that you got. Don't be in there. So tell the world why the fuck you talking about me and the twins live. You don't talk about how you be in the twins DM trying to fuck them. Do you talk about that, Miss Devin girl? Oh, you don't talk about that? You don't want to talk about that. Huh? Oh, you don't talk about that? You don't want to talk about that? You don't want to talk about how you tell all free the business, how she paying this nigga and that nigga? Oh, you want to talk that? I'm minding my business on Beagle. I'm on a whole nother app. Not paying you bitches no piece of fucking mind. But a bitch can mess with my bag. A bitch can just drag my name through the mud. But the second I come do something and respond to it, I'm jealous. I'm hating. I'm obsessed. Fuck all that. Fuck all that. At the end of the same motherfucking day. I'm going to sell the fuck out. Look, I got this green hair. Bitch, y'all know how I get when I get that green hair, bitch. Y'all know what happened when I get that green hair. It's off zero. It comes off zero. Y'all know what it mean when I got that on. Why don't you bitches just leave me the fuck alone? Sister, you over there, spread your HIV over there and leave me the fuck alone. Because what happened was, you should have not mentioned my motherfucking name, you infested dick bitch, Miss Devin. You and Frida could suck my dick from the back, both of y'all. You could get on one nut because they said you was a good dick sucking sissy too, mom. And she could get on the other. We know she sucks them up. So don't worry about what the fuck I got going on. I'm over here talking to my niece nice and calm and cool and collect. The fuck? Messing with me on this good, what is day? Friday. I'm chilling. Mary J. Blige earlier. We cooling, cause got some shit resolved. How a motherfucker come is funky. It's big, but it's sick. Ain't you getting mad with me cause of shit you do. You running around in pictures DMs. You sitting there swinging that big infested stick around. You did that. I didn't put your hands to the keyboard. You mad with me cause I put it out there. Take your fucking lick. But I put it out there because I don't like the bitch that you infected with that dick. I don't like that bitch. And the reason I don't like that bitch is because I didn't have nothing against the sissy bitch. But the bitch try to stop every bag in New Orleans but her own. She don't want nobody in this motherfucking city to win. And if anybody had any goddamn common sense in New Orleans, you would know one thing. That bitch will block y'all. Will block them. Listen. Because they view her, the people that have the keys to the gate, they view that faggot Frida as the motherfucking gatekeeper. They really think she's the queen of bounce. So when they ask them about bounce, she stops them at the gate. Answer me this. Y'all talk that shit about her. Who she helped make it from her city? Who? Show me one. They got 100 bounce artists, 100 bounce MCs, 100 bounce DJs. Show me one that she let make it. Show me one. She said, come on, girl, let me help you out. Come on, hon, let me throw you a bone. K Kayden been our best friend put her on. Kayden can't even get out of the city. Tell me one. I'm waiting. I'll wait. So Shanky about to make it. You know that girl called over a flyer. Calling on me on a show. Oh no, we won't take Shanky off the show. What? So at the end of the day, I don't feel no type of way from a bitch taking food out my kid's mouth. Fuck that hoe. She deserve exactly what the fuck. But at the end of the day, what God got for, I don't trip on nothing. Because what God got for me, I'm going to get anyway. So at the end of the day, that particular opportunity was not meant for Shaky. She helped me make it. Girl, what? Not nobody. But anywhere else, in any other time, any other city, you'll see a bitch make it go help on their partner. I'm going to help you make it. I'm going to help you get out of the city. You might have to make it on your own. Anywhere else. They really think this bitch is something about. Bitch, that bitch was doing decorations, bitch. Stop playing. I know the history, bitch. I've been through this, bitch. So don't tell me no shit about what it is. Fuck that hoe. Fuck what she going through. I don't give a fuck. Devin needs to keep infecting her and fucking all the rest of them punks that he fucking. And I'ma keep talking about it when the fuck I want to talk about it. Because at the end of the day, bitch, he don't want you. He don't love you. And you could buy all this other stuff and you could keep everybody in the city down. But at the end of the day, your show got canceled. Oh yeah, you back in New Orleans. You done made all around the world and you back in New Orleans, girl. You ain't really not doing nothing best. You doing shows I do. You doing shows Shaky do. You doing shows Sizzle do. You doing shows everybody else do, girl, now. So at the end of the day, Devin, and Devin, I wouldn't even worry about you, Mo. You keep my fucking name out your mouth, bitch. The fuck? Girl, playing with me. I'm on Beagle minding my own fucking business. Why are you bringing my name up on anything? The fuck? Yeah, and I'm going to come add out. Now what's up? I'm not thinking about transitioning. I'm doing this for Key. Was doing Mary J. Blige earlier. I told y'all that. Yeah, a bitch take money out your mouth. You don't go hard. Or you be like, oh, okay, it's okay. I still love you, Queen Diva. Yes, I'm not worried about the thousands that you cost me. Oh, it doesn't matter. I'm going to just, the thousands and the opportunity, the thousands and thousands that you cost me and the opportunity. I'm not worried about it. You're still the Queen Diva. No, it's fucking your asshole. If you take a dollar out my mouth, if you take 50 cents, bitch, I do it. Bitch, I'm living legitimate now. Bitch, everything fucking count. I got a mortgage, a car note, and two kids, bitch. So at the end of the motherfucking day, bitch, yes, every fucking nickel count, bitch. So if she took 50 cents out of my mouth, bitch, I is fucking your asshole. So it's fuck Frida and fuck everything she got going on. I say what the fuck I said. If you don't like it, block me and you won't have to hear. But I'm going to take them bitches down and put my foot on their neck every chance I motherfucking get. The fuck? Yeah, they gonna drop the booking, bitch. She's big on the ticket. They invest more money in her. The fuck, yeah, she gonna drop. Yeah, you gonna, any businessman goes, I don't blame the book. I don't blame the event people. Because at the end of the day, you have to go with the bigger bill. So I can't blame them. Yeah, I'm our competition. But this is what she not realizing. Really, I'm not your competition. I don't want to be no 90-year-old bounce artist talking about wiggle, wiggle, bitch. I got bigger things in sight. The fuck you mean, bitch? I MC because I got bills to pay, but at the end of the day, bitch, I'm not gonna be no 90-year-old bounce artist like her, still trying to look for a song and make it. Girl, no ma'am, this is entertainment. The fuck, bitch? You get the bag and leave. The fuck? No, Frida took no spot on no Tiny Shekinah show. That's not what I'm talking about. Talk about another show. So I explained that already. If you don't know, go look it up. It's on somebody. It's on YouTube. Go look it up, sister. I'm not finna explain no more. Just know she did it. If you don't like it, if you don't know, then it is what it is. So fuck her. Fuck what she going through. She could suck my dick. Devin too. I'm inviting them to it. You have a they have an open invitation to my cock. That's what they have. An open invitation to my cock. Yeah.